Also, we now know that Hunter Biden is going to be able to meet with prospective buyers at two art shows where his paintings are going to be on display later this year. How does this square with the goal of keeping him in the dark about the buyers of his art as a means to prevent even the appearance of undue influence?
Well, this showing that was that you're referencing was previously public. He's not going to have any conversations related to the selling of art. That will be left to the gallerist, as was outlined in the agreement that we announced just a few weeks ago. We believe this is a reasonable system that has been established that allows for Hunter Biden to work in his profession within appropriate safeguards. So he's not going to discuss anything related to the selling of art. And I would reiterate that the gallerist will be the only person who handles transactions or conversations in that vein and will reject any offer that is out of the ordinary.
Wouldn't it be more transparent to just release the names of the buyers so that everyone would know who purchased this art and how much they paid?
Well, we won't know who the buyers are. Hunter Biden won't know who the buyers are. So I think the origin of this line of questioning, which is understandable, is about whether this would provide a situation for undue influence. But we won't know who they are. So there's no scenario where they could provide influence.
Didn't they just announce on social media that they bought a painting?
Again, I think we have set up a system which we feel is appropriate, has appropriate safeguards. We believe that Hunter Biden, just like any child of a president, should be able to pursue their professions and their passions. And any selling of the art would be through the gallerist. Go ahead.